Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.